How many axles that baby had?
I don't know.
Let's see.
Maybe about a minute and a half. It was, I'm going to find out.
The vector says it's still reading.
Yeah, he's still reading.
It's still counting. Maybe 600.
Maybe less than that. I don't know. Maybe between four and six. Go find out about a minute.
I saw that little white thing hanging on the back.
Oh, I didn't see that. That guy was worth the wait. It was nice to
pick. Maybe that's my juice came on one of those containers.
No, it's different.
Tropicana
juice train.
I think my juice came on the Tropicana juice train.
Maybe.
It does. But he comes on QR32 or QR31. About another 10 or 20 seconds or so. Because the defect is still ringing.
So it takes counting.
He's still counting, so. Give it about another 10 or 20 seconds or so. Give it a little bit of time.
Maybe he's big.
He looks big. He's definitely more than 300 axles, I know that.
Still counting.
There you go.
CSX equipment defect detector. File post 2.6. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 560. End of transmission.
You were close. You were close. You're all by 40 axles. You were close.
They're loose.